I would like to present my research morphology study of the cervical spine in Thai population using multi-detector computerized tomography scan. Cervical instrumentation are often used in all bone diseases of the cervical spine, and the instrumentation is limited by available purchase size and sagittal profile. Fixation points are limited to the vertebral body. The bulky implant causes swallowing difficulties or respiratory compromise. The pedicle screw is the posterior instrumentation. It has greater pull-out strength than lateral mass screw, but it has the lead for the vertebral artery and nerve root injury. The exact parameter of the pedicle in population will help surgeon to avoid the injury. So we propose to determine the pedicle parameter of the cervical spine in Thai population. The study was a descriptive study in patients who performed CT scan of cervical spine in Ramathibodi Hospital. The sample size was calculated as 70 patients. The inclusion criteria was the CT scan of the cervical spine which performed in Ramathibodi Hospital. The exclusion criteria were cervical abnormality and the patient age less than 18 years old. The parameter will measure with using the measurement tools of the workstation. The measurement method was adapted from the technique report by Jones. The measure dimension and angle are the outer and inner pedicle width, outer and inner pedicle height, pedicle transverse angle, and pedicle sagittal angle. The sample size was 74 patients, one half is male and the other is female. The average age is 53 years old. The average outer and inner pedicle width in C3 level to C7 level are different from the outer level significantly. The average outer pedicle width are not different between both sides in level CT to C7. But in male is larger than female. When we compare among the results in Thai, Malaysian, and Austria, we found that the average outer pedicle width in Thai and Malaysia are not different, but is smaller than the wide population. The average outer and inner pedicle height are not different. The pedicle axis are direct caudal in level C6 and C7, neutral or parallel to lower vertebral end plate in C5 level, and cranial in level C3 and C4. The smallest average pedicle transverse angle is C7 level, and the largest is C4 level. We found that the pedicle width less than 4 mm in C3 and C4 are 5%, and we are not found in C7 level. But we found the pedicle width less than 5 mm in C3 and C4 level are 42% and 34%. So the transverse pedicle diameter of the Thai population study is smaller than that reported in study of wide population, but it is not different from Malaysian population. This is near the Thai. So preoperative CT is needed not only for determining the proper screw size, but also to determine if the procedure is contraindicated. Thank you.
Thank you very much.